Okay, I'm bored. I have only one replay left, and I want to post at least two videos today. Two, before I have to go to work tomorrow. All right, I found a match. Now, I already have a preset build, and this looks like the right map I could do this with. This all looks pretty good. My opponent looks pretty good as well. Silver Prestige. Ooh, I like that banner, that avatar picture. That is awesome. It looks like the Rome 2 Imperial Eagle. Alright, I'm gonna ready up, because I'm all ready. That is my dog. Yes, he is playing with his frog. I have only one replay left. It's submission, and he left the game. Okay. Alright, so finding another match. If I see him again, I'm gonna be like, why'd you left, huh? Probably because I've readied up kind of early, but I was ready, to be honest. So I have one replay left. If you have any replays you would like me to post, just send it to me. Napoleon to the War, Shogun to Avatars, Fall of Samurai. Maybe I'll accept Empire to the War too, if you like. But it has to be 1v1 matches, no scenarios, because you can't see the player names, and 4v4s are really chaotic, and you can't properly commentate it, so I really want to accept 1v1s or 2v2s if they're very competitive against really good players. So if you feel like it was a good battle, then please send it to me. I know that's kind of tough to say, or to say to y'all, but it's very difficult to commentate some of these replays lately. Like, I've been getting 4v4 where it was like nothing but a blob. Shogun 2 replays, Shogun 2 avatars, 4v4, huge blob at the center. It's like impossible. I'm gonna wait a couple of minutes for this guy to ready up at least. See if he's ready. What's his name? Riddick? Oh, Chronicles of Riddick with Van Diesel. I love that movie. Yeah, the first movie was the best. It was kind of sad. Even though the second one was pretty good. I think they are gonna make a third. Anyway, I'm talking about movies when I should be talking about games. What should I do here? Oh yeah, I'm gonna explain my build. 3 Arikachi, 2 Marines, US Marine, Royal Marine, 1 Vermilion Bird Force, 2 Red Bears, 2 Yeriki, and 2 Boki. The Yeriki have like 6 upgrades and all, they're pretty deadly. So he is ready, so I'm gonna ready up. This Kinsei Wood too, this is a good net for my build. What my build is gonna focus on is distance. I'm going to use the Yurikachi to protect against Cav. I'm going to use them to fend off melee attacks and shoot them with my guns. The Bokir for harassments. I mean, just these units are like bugs. I don't know if you know Prussian Prince. I was talking with him earlier on Mumble, and we were talking about how Bokir are so annoying, how they're like bugs. Even if they run out of ammunition, if they're in loose formation, they just don't die. They're there to annoy you, to get key buildings out of your influence, and yeah, they're like bugs. You just can't kill them off fast enough. Alright, so let's see what we're gonna do. I decided not to use Shinobi Informer. Put guard mode. And I can capture buildings with these Boki too. So I'm going to place them over here. And I'm going to keep my forces in the open too. Decent looking formation. And I got my Yuriki. You know what? I'm gonna place my other guns at the back, since I will be like skirmishing. Alright, that's my formation. I'm gonna go. And I'm gonna stay in the open too. Oh, he has artillery. Shoot. Guess I can't do that. And he has plenty of guns. Bunch of Yuri key. I don't think I brought the right build. Yuri key are pretty good too. They're decent. 12 melee attack. Two of them. 18 on the other. Only 3 Yuri keys, focusing mostly on his lines and his artillery. Maybe I could make him waste his shots. Yeah, and he has wasted his shots here. Maybe if I place my... what's in the forest? So I got the archery. That's good. So I'll start harassing them.
Ready to lose! Pick your target!
Hold the general!
Red Bears awaiting orders!
Attack! Attack!
Against the enemy! Fear at the ready!
Oh, send a blob up. Doing that bad actually. Aw, oh, you're not really seriously dropping. We just started. Oh shoot. We just started. Nah. Arnold is upset. And okay, I guess he was afraid it was gonna break over here, follow that up, and but he's getting me over here. I didn't see this coming. Retreat! And he has left the game. Way, way! Victory! That was good, I guess. Riddick, you coward! You're much braver in the movies. Ugh. Man, I left Shogun 2 and people still do this. I guess I have enough time to play another. Here's the results, unit statistics. I mean, we just start. I mean, all we really did was do a cav engagement and his Marines killed the most. I bet those were the ones on the ridge and his Armstrong guns. He lost his cav, he lost... he was about to lose his infantry, he was... I guess I was pressing my attack with the Yarikachi, and I don't even want to save it. It was a bad matchup. Alright, so finding another opponent found. Level 7. I'm gonna see what taking the Boki would really do for you. I guess I'll take the Horde. I don't like this build. I don't like it. I want to take some Yuri key. No, it's a very expensive unit. No. Bam! Zero funds. They may steal the logging officer, that's the guns, that's the cav. And I don't think I really need that. Sure, I'll take it, I guess. No, I need... Oh yeah, I already have it. I guess that's it. Alright, I guess I'll capture the buildings with the bow key. Just move up with the guns. See what I could do. The guns are pretty good. They're Imperial Infantry. That's what I love about them. They're good for Bushido armies, though the Red Bears are like melee oriented, you know, mixed. Holy crap, my FPS is at like 180. That's awesome. That's like HD quality. I guess when the match really starts, then the FPS will start to lower. I guess this will be my final match. Hopefully it'll be interesting. Most likely will be. Maybe I should cast my own battles like any other replay. Like, okay, this is where Poime makes a bad move, you know, make it a little bit more comical. This Ricefield is too. Hate this map. Good thing I got this. Tosa, Tosa, Tosa. Okay. And paragons, and okay, that means I'm gonna full out attack behind the Shogatai. I'm gonna do it on this side. Yeah, I'll secure the dojos first. Keep my journal over here. Attack, attack, attack. And he's gonna hide in the forest. The Tosas really aren't gonna do much for him. It's just the numbers, really. Carbine Cav, he has more units in the forest. And he brought more Tosas. So this is pretty much a simple right click. Simple. It's okay. You get the sword and the shrine. So much for Boki usage. Okay, attack. Wait, the formation is kind of screwed up. Never mind. Cancel. Cancel. Yeah, let's go in the back of them. They shoot us, okay. Oh well. And this little building right here is screwing up my entire formation. Not where is it? Where is it that's screwing up my formation?
Your general is under attack. sir. The enemy general is dead.
And that will do it. Bring your balance build. And we commit the rest, and that will do it.
Victory is assured, sir.
And simple right click, that's all it took. And the buildings. And the general. Bravo. Encore. Ah, shoot. Bravo. Tosas are bad. The sharpshooters are better. Get extended range. It's more like cost efficient. And I will keep you. Because I need more guns. Deployed a lot since he bought a lot of cav. The artillery and the Tosas didn't really stand a chance when it comes to numbers. Just simple meat shield, and that's all it took. Alright, GG, thank you all for watching. I know this was kind of slow at the end. I didn't meet the greatest players ever, but it's something to watch. I really want to post 2 videos per day, but with, you know, work coming up and with not that many things to do, like not that many games to play, I wanted to play some Chivalry with Prussian Prince and Zerup, but Zerup had to go, and it wouldn't be the same without Zerup. We need Zerup. Without Zerup, it is not a chivalry game. It is not. So we're going to wait later on when he gets back on to play. Hopefully that will be soon so I can give you all more content to watch, and I'll see y'all next time.